Well, renewable energy is a big deal in the United States, and mega companies are going all out to cut costs through energy-saving measures.
Our Keisha Adderley is in Florida, and she talks to officials of a leading hotel brand on the measures they have implemented.
Just mention Florida, and Bahamians think of one thing: affordable shopping. But the long stretches of beach are a haven for thousands looking to simply soak in the sun and pass the day at hundreds of area hotels. Toma Vago is the director of operations at the Hilton Fort Lauderdale Beach Resort. It's where you'll find the highest skyline in Fort Lauderdale and six modern energy-saving wind turbines, a first for the Hilton brand.
All of these turbines, it's generating, I would say, probably enough energy to would lit up this building with all LED lights, no air conditioners, of course, no kitchen supply, but it would do the lightings for the entire building, which is quite large.
In Miami, Hampton Inn general manager Eduardo Chapoval boasts of a green hotel rating of silver, granted by the agency known as Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design, or LEED. Carpet padding made of recycled material, Energy Star appliances, and all LED lighting are part of the reason, along with this bathroom feature.
Now this looks like a regular shower curtain, but it's not.
Correct, it's
Explain
not.
Explain why.
Yes, when we opened the hotel almost 3 years ago, that model was available and we purchased it. It's made of 80 bottles of water that were recycled into Yes, plastic bottle of water made that curtain.
Helping hotels make the switch is a labor of love for retiree Hugh Smith of the Florida Green Lodge program. He notes it's a lot easier to be green than it used to be.
Hotels it's a lot easier for them to recycle because they don't have to categorize things in different containers. It all goes in one container and then it goes to the waste station where it's separated and compacted and sold. So it's a win-win deal.
And he's hoping that's food for thought that doesn't go to waste. Unlike this excess food, handily composted, dissolved into water, and in 24 hours, disposed of through the sewer system. Reporting from Florida, Keisha Adderley, ZNS News.